So we went to get a snack and I suggested getting one each, and then Katie Cunny said, I don't think we'll need two. And I think you can see why.
It's like the size of my face.
That is huge.
I can't wait to eat it. Got some more ice water as well.
Yeah, I can't get enough of this today.
I don't even know how to eat this.
Just take a bite. Take a bite, yeah. Good?
No, you're not gonna like this.
No. Don't drop it.
Underneath my dress all the time, but just changed into a t-shirt now because it's really, really hot. And while that black dress was like cotton and it was nice and cool, I was still getting a little bit hot. We've just finished The Lion King. It was amazing. Dean absolutely loved it. I'm just waiting for him to do a couple of things, and he's gonna come back and meet me. I think we're gonna go see Pandora for the first time, because I can't believe we've been at Animal Kingdom since just after 8, it's now 10 to 3, and we haven't been and seen Pandora yet. There's just been so many other things to do, but that's where we're heading next. Our fast pass is at about 20 past 3, and then we finally get to ride Flight of Passage, and I am so excited.
Sounds good as well around here, doesn't it?
This was another Adam Hatton trick, I tell you. Like, that guy is a genius when it comes to Disney hacks. We'll leave his channel link below, because, yeah, all of his sort of hints and tips and his dream guide. But
it's so quiet.
Yeah, it's so good. He told us about this up on us last Thursday, but he told us this, about a back entrance into Pandora. There's like this little passageway by where you watch the Lion King in Harambe. Harambe Market, and then come into the back of Pandora, and yeah, it's really quiet. It smells so good around here as well. But we're about to see it for the first time. The floating mountain. Although it does almost feel like someone's done a barbecue and it's gone a bit mental. I don't think it's meant to be this smoky around here.
Wow. See the paint for later.
Oh yeah.
It's crashing down.
We go up over there and like we can get up.
That's really helpful for.
Follow the backpack. Right. Wow.
Wow.
Oh. You like that? It's almost time for Flight of Passage. We have heard so many amazing things about this ride. Our fast pass is in 4 minutes, so we're just like hovering around like, can we go in?
Suits as well.
Oh yeah, let's go see one of those. This lab is incredible. Literally, like, unbelievable.
Ready?
Yeah.
It's the Thule canteen. We've not eaten here yet, but I think it's definitely on our list. So we're just checking out the menu. Looks so cool. Does it? What's on the menu? Let's have a look.
It's all like proper grilled meats.
Oh yeah, so you select your protein, select a base, and then select your sauce.
Yeah.
We're doing it. Our time has come.
At least I like we've been hanging around today. We've done a lot.
We have done so much today. It's really not too busy. There's some like lines that are quite long, but actually we've done so much today. It's been amazing. But yeah, it's time.
I was gonna say, I've never seen this bit.
Yeah, no.
Nobody ever films this bit.
It's just amazing.
The queue line.
Yeah. Oh yeah.
And I think back, it's a 3-hour queue now. If it ever gets out to here,
yeah, I know.
You're probably in the 6-hour mark.
Yeah.
Whoop. Get together, don't get yourself up. The theme is incredible.
Yeah. What, how many here?
Three.
Hi, and welcome to the Avid Walk program. Soon, you're going to have a chance to undertake an amazing Navi rite of passage, riding on the back of a banshee.
So, what do we think?
That was incredible. Like, hands down, I think that could be the best ride I've ever been on.
Yeah.
I'm not going to lie, I was really nervous when we got in there because of the whole, like, back restraint and leg restraint. I was a bit
I actually didn't feel the leg restraint, no.
No, it was quite far back.
Yeah.
I think it's more just to make sure you don't get up. But literally, that was incredible. I
want to queue for 3 hours. I was very happy with my fast pass, but I would queue a fair length of time to go on that ride again. But lucky for us, we managed to nab another fast pass for like a couple of days' time, like later on in our holiday. Oh, sorry, there were these like bugs around, but they're bugs that are like mating and they're flying together. It's really gross. but there's been loads like trying to land around us. It's like, we unlocked your mating ground. Anyway, just Pandora, the whole thing's amazing. We've got Navi River, probably that we're going to in a couple of days' time as well. I know it's not meant to be as good. No, we're not doing Navi.
We can't.
Fast pass Navi River.
Couldn't, could we? Because it's one or the other.
Oh.
So we said we'll do it. Like, if we're going to do it, we'd have to go to it first.
Oh, right. Okay, any day of the week.
Based
on other people's feedback, Flight of Passage sounded like the one that you absolutely have to get.
And then based on what we've just done,
Yeah. And anyway, we've just managed to get another bus pass for Primeval World. Wouldn't be my first choice ride, but it's a fast pass that was available straight away, so we're like, why not?
And then we've got dinner, haven't we?
Yes, at 5.
Where are we going?
Yak and Yeti. Give me some honey chicken.
And then we're going to try to get more fast passes afterwards. But this place is absolutely insane.
You're not gonna. One thing that we can't recommend enough that we've bought on this trip that I've never bought on a Disney trip before are these sort of like stainless steel bottles. You can get like official ones, I think. I've got one at home that's by Chili's, I think is the official one that I bought. But this one was from Argos. I've got a Dirty Dancing one. And I bought you this one. So Dean's got a Game of Thrones. Primark one. You can buy them in Disney as well. But they keep your water cold for up to 24 hours. So we just got some ice water, and ice water is available so easily from all of the counter service restaurants, and even some of the ones that just do like the snacks can give you tap water as well. And it tastes nicer than the water fountains, and it's a lot colder than the water fountains. And we put them in these bottles and they stay ice cold to the point that like the ice cubes are still cold, and like ice cubes are still in our drink like a couple of hours later. It's fab. Because obviously with it being so hot, it's really, really important to make sure that you're drinking loads. So, cheers. Where have we come? They've put us in like a little room, haven't they? And we can semi-people watch. Like, we've got a bit of a view of the Tree of Life.
It's not a car park.
Yeah, that's true.
And cocktail. Cheers. Yeah, we both went green.
That is good. Really refreshing. So, what one did you go for?
Something apple, it's a speciality cocktail at the moment.
Melon apple punch.
Yeah.
I went for a kiwi kimono, which, if it focuses on it ever, there we go. It's got actual kiwi in it. See the seeds? Well, it's so refreshing. Needed, because out there, it's cooking.
Let's drink. Food has arrived. I went for the honey chicken.
And I went for the green surf eater.
Yeah, that looks really good.
Smells great.
Should we eat? We're both flagging a little bit, so we need some food, don't we?
Eat some calories.
We are full. We didn't vlog our dessert, but oh, that was incredible.
Get Mrs. Screw, we might get run over.
Yeah, we went to Yak and Yeti. Amazing food, highly recommend. We've got about an hour
Oh no, how long? No, we haven't.
25 minutes.
We've got 25 minutes until our Cali River River. Oh, bub.
Cali River Rapids.
I'm like entering a food coma. Cali River Rapids.
Fast pass.
Start. And yeah, I think we're just gonna go for a bit of a wander, change the fuel rod again.
Maybe buy some dinosaur badges.
Yeah, because we've seen some cool dinosaur badges I want to put on the back of our backpack. And then go on Cali River.
You mean?
Yeah. Donkey's backpack. I have offered so many times to carry the backpack.
Yeah, it's fair. Today you have.
You have
carried it for a fair chunk.
Yeah. So yeah.
Not the worst, perhaps.
Thanks.
Maybe like that.
Thanks. And then just, yeah, wander around, watch Rivers of Light, because we've got fast track type reserve seating, because we booked a special dining package for Tusker House this morning, so that'd be good, so we haven't really got to worry. Like, we definitely know that we're seeing the show at 8:45 tonight.
Yes, yeah, they said to get there for about 8:15, didn't they, because they...
Yeah.
So yeah, they give us time to get in and sit you down.
Yeah, but we're going to go get a drink and just chill for an hour.
We're going to go back to our favourite place, Ireland, and that's the final, which is what it's called.
Yeah. To change the fuel rod.
To change the fuel rod. Needs to be done. You might have to cut it out, just spotted a bug.
Honey!
I said I just spotted a bug, so you might have to cut that out. Just like, right. But yeah, if you can't tell. What are we on?
Triceratops
spin.
Excited about shooting snails, it looks like Spider-Man, but
like whatever your style. Girl. Hey! Hey! Crazy people. Oh, I wasn't ready for that. The camera weren't ready. I made a mistake. I wear it on my wrist. Shouldn't be wearing it on my wrist. I'm like, I want to push it, so we go. No! And I'm up! Crazy! Woo! Didn't like that bit.
So we may look slightly different.
And sound probably different.
Yeah, and sound a little bit different. We have swapped over to the waterproof camera.
And why is that?
Well, why is that indeed? We managed to get a fast pass for Cali River Rapids. So the time is, it's almost 7:15. We have an hour to play with before our fast pass or reserve seating window opens for
Rivers of Light.
Rivers of Light, yeah, that's it. Which is exciting, I've never seen it before. So I thought we'd go on a water ride. Now, we could get soaked, but that's fine because it's quite warm.
Yeah, I was just saying, I quite like that at the moment. It's a little bit sticky.
Yeah. Well, yeah, look, they've started putting stuff out. Yeah, just trying to get our bearings, but the My Disney Experience app, now I don't know how new it is, but it wasn't here when I last came,
it has a feature where you put in where you want to go from your current location, and it gives you walking directions.
Yeah,
it's so good.
Basically uses Google Maps, but through the app. That's really, actually quite good.
Yeah.
Because we weren't quite sure which way we were going, so we just quickly stuck it in. It was like, no, go this way, nice straight line.
Yeah, and we found out it was a 4-minute walk. So very impressed with the My Disney Experience app. We're having a few issues in terms of the
photo passes, aren't we?
Yeah, photo pass is taking anywhere up to apparently 72 hours to load specifically ride photos. But other than that, the app's been working really well.
Yeah, the app works fine. Absolutely fine. Apart from that, even in most of the photos going up with instantly got all the photo pass runners.
I think I've just had a few weird looks because people are like, she's holding the camera the wrong way around.
Yeah.
People are literally looking at me being like, what are you doing?
Oh, we have a special tomorrow
scattered. Sorry, got a little bit busy. We're heading for one of the storage lockers. I think they're free of charge for you to use if you're going on Cali River Rapids, so you don't have to take your bags on with you, which is good. So we're just going to be armed with the waterproof camera. Are you going to keep your sunglasses on?
Okay. No, I'm taking them off.
Yeah.
I would too.
Ooh. So many people.
I don't think we're going to get wet.
No. Right, let's see how this works.
So, you still there for your child?
Yeah.
Oh yeah. Sand.
Yeah, that's fine. Just like, don't
fit
on that.
Yeah. Right, and again, forgot.
11:41.
Oh, and then we get a receipt with it as well. Oh, it's a pretty decent size actually. Just having a little bit of a mare trying to remember our locker number. We already had to change once because we'd forgotten to put something in the locker, reopened it, and then realised it's only a single-use locker. It's a little bit confusing.
Yeah, because we could then open it again, but then we went back to it to check it 5 minutes later and it actually locked out, so it wouldn't locked us out. Locked out stuff inside.
So basically, learn from us and just put everything in your locker first time round. It's so much easier. And remember the number.
And remember the number, yeah. You will get wet. You might get soaked, but you will get wet. Is that what you said?
Yeah, something like that.
The bags are in there. I'm afraid of flying.
It is, yeah, you're all good.
Yeah, everyone's gonna wait.
Oh, it is so wet up there.
Thank you.
You don't know what to think.
I'm totally riding this again.
I'll ride it again.
Save your money, did it?
I don't know.
We're painting it more perfect. And again.
Yeah, we got to the top of the mountain and there was like all this lightning in the distance and I was like, ooh! But that was an incredible day.
An incredible way to end.
And we are going to end the vlog here. Thank you very much for watching. Please subscribe to see all our future content. This is only the end of day one. Please like if you enjoyed this video and we will be back again next week. See you then. Bye. Speak to you later.
Bye.
Bye. I don't know. Speak to you later, I'm not on the bloody telephone. Right.